It's not quite, but this is on the rebuild, rework on the 2010 Jimmy Jack machine. The owner wanted this for predominantly a line work at a slow medium pace. Sorry. So we're on 6 volts. 6 volts, it's a medium hard titter. So you can use your volts to adjust your force of hit. So you see it, nice big long throw on it. And once loaded, I'll see it'll be slow to medium speed. Okay, once again, thanks for watching.